7 blackbirds in a tree. Count them and see what they be. 1 for sorrow, 2 for joy, 3 for a girl, 4 for a boy, 5 for silver, 6 for gold, 7 for a secret that's never been told. You're all going to die!
Is it now?
Today.
My name's Lee Jagger, I'm playing the character of Vaughn, and we're here on the set of Devil's Night.
Everybody think, when they think of The Crow, they just think of the first film. Because, I mean, more people than have the novel, really. We read the novel, and the novel's awesome. I actually preferred it, well, I shouldn't say actually, I did prefer it to the film. But there's certain bits in the film that just that you could tell were so in line with the novel. They weren't in there for no reason. They weren't to replace scenes. They're in there because somebody, the screenwriters, read the novel and they just got carried away so much with it, and they got so involved that these scenes just flowed out. It just runs so smoothly, like an organic unity.
So my agent has got a part in Lemmings the Mover.
Lemmings the Mover?
Yeah, so I'm going to have to ditch this. I have to ditch this and be a lemming. Yeah, this is the first time I've ever actually been in a movie with any kind of budget, if you will. The last one, Inertia, was basically fixed in a certain place and we had a decent costume, but that was about it. This time we've got breakable glass. Warehouses,
yeah, squeak,
shooting guns, proper makeup artist, as such, proper equipment. It's all good. It's going really well. there's been obviously Dale, who everybody refers to as Bag Head. It was great. As much as Simon puts him down, he did really well, and he's not an actor, but he did really well. And we've got some good actors in this as well. We've got my good friend Dan Mullen, who plays a great part in it, Dean, who plays a terrific part. But yeah, it's been great so far. Everyone's said been turned up on time, and everyone's been devoted. And it's good, because it's hard work, you know. It takes a lot out of you, because you've got to wait for lights to be right and people to be in the right mood, and then you crack on. But at that point, you've already been there 3 hours in makeup with my makeup running. But it's been good. Forgive me, baby.
Tell me it's not.
Hi guys, it's day one of shooting. I'm Dale, playing part of Baghead. I think we're going to finish off my tattoos. We did them earlier, but they've all rubbed off. It's a crap. So we're going to have another pop.